real quick one for you guys. I'm going to do a little quick little headlight restoration. Maybe you can see here. Got a little heavy, little yellow. You want to say it's stuff from a 5000 Trizact. Or was it, yeah, Trizact or something like that. Got this at a Walmart for like 10 bucks. Cheap. A little bit bigger than that. It's about 8 to 10 inches long or so, give or take. You want to just wet it with a little bit of water, do a little bit of wet sand. And then, that's just very minor. If you want to sand down more, obviously, you have something a little bit heavier. Maybe like 800 grit, 1000 grit. And we'll get like 2000. Maybe even go up to 2500 wet sand. Something like this, 5000 or button polish. And what you do is, you want to do a sandpaper, a little wet. Not too much. Obviously, you want to get water, nothing in the sand. I already soaked it, but you know, just for example, what you guys have seen. Give it a little wet sand. Make sure it stays wet. That looks great. You can hear the yellow. To the paint. If you don't trust yourself, put some tape, masking tape, put some paint, or get the others. Be careful, take your time, it should be okay. Hell of a lot better. We used a 5000 Trizact in it, a little Trizact pad, a little water, and then with a little, metal, and then I'll pass it. It's going to look good. Okay, hey guys, we love, hopefully, works out for you guys too.